So today I concluded my holy special class. This was my finale class, the third class in a row. Okay, so back to back I have done holy class, because of course everybody wants to practice. It's a week away for holy, so we need to practice it, and that's how I decided to do one more class of holy special. Now this class, where it's a mix of fusion desserts, we have truffles, we have cookies, plus we have phyllo cups. So we have a combination of a lot of things. Plus, in the beginning, I've told you every item can be had, can be made in a different style. Not necessary that we've done rasmalai mousse, so you're stuck to rasmalai mousse. You will have a different variation also to be done by using different ingredients and different flavors. Okay, so every item we can make it different. Motichur cheesecake can be changed to an Oreo cheesecake or a blueberry cheesecake. Okay, so that's how we have discussed a lot of combinations that you can use when you're making all these desserts. Let's start with your first one. I think first one was your panna cotta. Yes, that's your thandai panna cotta. Okay, so we have a thandai panna cotta in a small glass jar. You can also you can also use them in your dessert jars. So these are your thandai glass. Panna cotta is an Italian dessert. It's basically a cream based pudding that you make it. Okay, so I have dressed up with some dry fruits. Also, you can use your thandai brittle to garnish it also on top. Okay, so that's your thandai brittles on top of your thandai panna cotta. Next comes your rasmalai mousse. So this is your rasmalai mousse in a phyllo cup. So I taught you how to make these phyllo cups. Okay, then in that we will put our rasmalai mousse piped with our piping bag, decorate with pistachios, rosebuds, and again a thandai brittle on top. Okay, but if in case you don't want to use the phyllo cups, you can place these rasmalai mousse even in these short glasses like these. Okay, so we've discussed the costing. The difference in the costing will be way apart when it comes to a glass and a phyllo cup. Okay, this is your rose pistachio tres leches. Tres leches is 3 milk infused in a pistachio cake. Okay, decorated with whipped cream, pistachios, rosebuds, rose petals. And of course, we have a tres leches milk that I showed you how to make it in a rose flavor, which can be poured in an individual bite of a cake. Okay, where you pour in the milk on the side, and that's how it's supposed to be eaten with the cake and the milk together. Okay, so you get that very moist flavored milk and cake together. We can also call this as your hot milk cake. Okay, next comes your motichur cheesecake bars. Now these are your motichur cheesecake bar, where I've used my biscuit base, the cheesecake base, and your motichur with pistachio and silver bark. So you can change this in a different combination, a different variety, by making it a different flavor itself by Oreo or any other compotes like blueberry, strawberry, raspberry. Okay. Next is your truffles. These are your pan and gulkhand truffles coated with coconut. We have a gulkhand in between our truffles, so when you bite it, you have a nice gooey gulkhand coming out from your mouth. Okay, so these are your pan and gulkhand truffles. And we did thandai cookies. These were additional that I had taught you today. So thandai cookies is where you need to decorate it. I just drizzled some white chocolate and coated some pistachios and kaju and badam on top. So that's your thandai cookies, which also can go in these boxes when you are giving it to your clients. Also, lastly, the thandai brittles that we made. Okay, so these are your brittles. These brittles are the best for garnishing in cake, on cakes. You made a thandai cake and put all these brittles on top. You make your desserts, you put it on top. Ice cream, you put it on top. So you have variations. You can use these garnishes as a garnish on anything, whatever you want. Okay, so that's how we concluded our class. We had 7 items, but huge variety with huge combinations and variations. And I had 7 students today: Jaipur, Dubai, Bangalore, Ghaziabad, Mumbai, Mombasa, Kolkata. A combination of India and abroad. Yeah.
Okay, I've got 2 questions.
Yeah.
In that brittle, thandai brittle, what kind of flavor was it?